talk about levies that couldn't hold, about a FEMA that seemed not just incompetent, but paralyzed and powerless, about a president who only saw the people from the window of an airplane instead of down here on the ground, trying to provide comfort and aid.
Well, that was then-Senator Barack Obama in 2008 during a campaign rally in New Orleans, harshly criticizing President George W. Bush for simply flying over the Hurricane Katrina damage instead of actually going to the site on the ground.